Hawkeyes storming out in the swarm, looking to take back the Cy-Hawk trophy they lost it a year ago in Ames in triple overtime. First quarter, Steele Jantz back to pass, buying time, finding Aaron Horn, wide open, touchdown. Cyclones missed the extra point. It was 6-0 at that point. Later in the first, James Vandenberg setting his feet, firing to Keenan Davis, breaks the tackle, turns on the Jets, great run. That got him down into field goal range. The Hawkeyes would settle for a field goal. It was 6-3. There's Mike Myers splitting the posts for the Hawks. Later in the first, ISU on the doorstep. Chantrell Johnson inside, stopped up, so he goes outside, gets hit as he goes down. The ball cues on the sideline and stays inbounds. Hawkeyes recover and end the threat. Second quarter now, ISU once again back down in the red zone, can't get anything done. So they hit the 22-yard field goal. It's 9-3 Cyclones. Later in the second, Steele Jantz, play action, sets his feet across the middle. Tom Donatell jumps the route, steals it for the Hawkeyes, and we're going the other way after the nice return. Penalty brought part of it back, but the Cyclones would return the favor. James Vandenberg picked off by Jacquez Washington. Center fielder out there at safety, and he hauls it in, and we're going the other way. It is 9-3 at the half. Into the third quarter, the defense would hold again. Keenan Davis tightropes the line. It's called a touchdown. He actually stepped out of bounds at the four. It gets called back. The defense hold. The Hawkeyes kick a field goal. It's 9-6. Steele Jantz trying to manufacture some more magic. Across the middle into the end zone, picked off by Hawkeye junior linebacker James Morris. We're going the other way, but the Hawkeyes can't capitalize again. Neither one of these teams could really do anything inside the red zone. Vandenberg looking for C.J. Fedorowicz. Off his hands, incomplete on fourth down. They turn it over on downs. Late in the game, Iowa gets the ball back, marching down in field goal range to tie the game. Vandenberg for Fedorowicz, but Jake Knott, the play of the game, jumps up with one hand, knocks it down, and seals it. The INT and the Cyclones take the Cy-Hawk Showdown 9-6 the final. They claim that Cy-Hawk trophy once again.